People on UTVI, we've been getting you reactions from across the board on what people think of Budget 2009. Here are some more voices from Corporate India.
We have been talking about target 10%. Do you think the policy announcements here take us any closer to that agenda, or is it still miles to go?
I don't think a budget really takes you to a higher growth trajectory as such, because the budget is only a set of numbers and a set of intentions of what should be spent and where it should be spent. A lot of action has to take place on the ground. So the actual growth rate will happen when we see how these allocations are spent, how effectively they are spent, what are the results from these spending. I think that is going to be a much more important part of the budget, like in every year. It's not unusual for this year.
Rajiv, a lot of actions which you were expecting but not really happening?
Well, you know, I'm a strong believer that in a way he's given a second stimulus by not taking away the excise benefit and the service tax benefits in rolling back the drop that he had given in these both these rates. And that stability itself will give growth, and growth will then give more taxes. And the fact that non-plan expenditure has gone up by 34, or it's budgeted to go up by 34%, is a huge fillip also for growth. But I do not think that growth will come to 9%, not in a year's time, and I don't think even the FM expects it, because all the figures he was rolling out in the beginning part of his speech, he was talking that agriculture, we'd like to take it up to a steady 4% by the year 2014. GDP also, we would like to bring it up to, you know, I mean, the target he was talking about, a five-year target. Even the correction on the fiscal deficits, he again took a target over his 5 years of the present government. But having said that, I think the 34% increase in non-plan expenditure is certainly a plus point for industry. It will give a fillip. The fact that on the infrastructure side, 100,000 crores is going to be made available from IIFTL for support of PPP
projects. You know, these allocations keep increasing every year, but do you see any action or change in the ground? We've seen three sets of stimulus packages, and as Rajiv is saying, this is probably, you know, one more in that line. Has it made a difference on the ground, Malvinder?
I think it is. The question is, can it be more and can it be faster? But clearly, if you look at the current budget, you need to keep it in context that, you know, this government is in a much stronger position than it was in the past. It's going to stay its course of 5 years, and I think many of the broad strategic directional comments that you see the FM making are his intentions that he will really execute over a period of time during the government is in power. And therefore, you know, you don't want to expect or assume everything will happen on a particular day during the year and then nothing else will happen. So I think here he's really laid out a broad framework, and you will see different ministries coming out with their respective action points and plans in terms of execution and what they wish to do during the year as well, and then at the next budget and then the year after that. So I think, but overall, it is very positive. There is a lot of investment, there's a lot of expenditure that is happening, a lot more liquidity put into the market, which I think will enable the economy to grow.
Well, meanwhile, Infosys chief mentor Narayan Murthy says that it is a reasonable good budget and that the finance